Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video I'm painting this simple minimalist snowberry branch in a glass jar. So I wanted to quickly go through the brushes that I used. For the big areas here, I used, this is Jackson's watercolor brush, Studio Synthetic, 1 inch, great to go and paint large areas, and it's very soft. I also used number 4 Rosemary Gold Shiraz. You can see that. Same one but size 2. And I also used number 4 Rosemary Gold Eclipse. They're all very soft brushes. This is Ampersand Smooth Surface Panel. So soft brushes will work really well on this panel. And for blending, I used silver size 10 mop brush. I've kept this painting really loose with very little detail. I could go on and on finishing up these leaves, but I just wanted to leave as it is. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.
Mm-hmm.